useful.
Eaterners keep blabbing about it.
Can't wake the baby.
Fuck yeah, come over here real quick. Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Shark. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though. He's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walk.
Thank you.
how far David Blake gets a real kick out of it. He must take after me. Thank you, man. I really appreciate the help. I mean, between the baby and those masked dill holes, I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
This used to be a geothermal park before.
You're being rude. Great doy. I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Sweet. baby's killed this many.
You think you're slick, huh? Luring us into your little traps, killing all our people. I bet you feel like you hurt us, but you didn't. That shit don't even matter to me. What matters to me is you thinking you're smart. I can't have that. Which is why, when I catch you, I'm gonna sew your asshole shut so you know you're not smart. You're just full of shit.
George, watch me!
Stay sharp. I see one of them.
Get himself. I've seen their chosen fight.
Maybe this can be our fallback.
Hello, ma'am.
Glad it's ours.
Are making a difference.
A lot of people call this place home. It's good they've got somewhere to stay again.
Hey,
When I was little, I wanted one of those for a pet. Mom said no, as usual. I'm proud of how we all dug deep defending prosperity.
Prosperity needs to duct tape real bad.
Good day to you, ma'am.
I've been through worse. What was that? Yeah. Good, let's go. That was too close. I'll fix it up as best I can.
get to a better spot.
Thought that was it for me.
Convincing you to help us.
We're out of that.